Sevgili izleyiciler, gerçekten özel bir an. Oscar Mutfağı'nda Adana.
We can show all the movie stars how good the food in Turkey is.
90. Oscar ödül töreninin öncesinde tabii ki neredeyiz? Her zamanki gibi Şef Wolfgang Puck'ın sihirli mutfağında. Şef, how are you? Good to see you again.
Excellent. Good to see you again. I can't wait to go back to Istanbul.
Finally, this year, you did the magic.
Yeah.
You brought Turkish chef,
yeah,
Mr. Cihan, all the way from Spago, Istanbul.
Yep.
And Adana kebab.
Adana kebab. I love the Adana kebab. I'm going to do it in my home.
How did you come up with this idea?
Well, I was very impressed when I came to Turkey and I saw all these young chefs really cooking interesting food. So I told Cihan, why we don't do a few Turkish dishes on our Oscar menu? So people will be very surprised and say, you know what, we never tasted, because people really don't know so much about Turkish food, how interesting it is. So for me, Istanbul and Turkey is really very interesting in food. We just have to let the world know how good it is. The Adana is coming. All right, come here.
The Adana.
The Adana. Okay.
Gördüğünüz gibi sevgili izleyiciler, sıcağı sıcağına Şef Yiğit'in elinden.
All right. Don't mess it up now. Oh, look at that. Steaming hot.
Evet sevgili izleyiciler, gerçekten özel bir an. Oscar Mutfağı'nda Adana.
Smell good.
Yeah, good.
My turn.
Your turn.
Thank you.
Gerçekten Adana'ya gitmiş kadar oldum. Elinize sağlık.
Afiyet olsun.
Delicious. Exactly like original taste. Maybe next year baklava, huh?
Yeah, baklava would be a good thing too. All right. See, so you have a little Oscar in here. So nobody gonna go home without an Oscar, including you. So here you have your Oscar, a little early, but better early than late. Okay, thank you. And look at that, Cihan got the big one, okay. You thank your mother and your father.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you, sir.
Pleasure.
Thank you.